shorter roles cannot be in two places at the same time, so she has asked me and our colleagues here to help welcome our distinguished guests. I first want to welcome the Honorable Elaine Chao. She is the first Asian American woman to be appointed to the presidential cabinet. She came
in
to
history.
She came to the United States at the age of 8. She attained her citizenship at the age of 19. She was the former director of the Peace Corps, former president of the United Way, and as you know, served 8 years as a secretary of the Department of Labor for George W. Bush, has worked for, I believe, 4 presidents, and is our secretary of transportation, and just one of the great American success stories of all time. We also have our very popular, our good friend here, Governor Chao. And I was just talking to Governor Brewer. I've seen her out there on the campaign trail with Congresswoman McSally, so if she can do it and spend her quality and valuable time helping Congresswoman McSally, I know we all can as well. And finally, last but not least, Congresswoman McSally of the 2nd Congressional District, another great American story. Went to the U.S. Air Force Academy, first combat pilot, female combat pilot, the first female to lead, I believe, a squadron. Retired as a full colonel from the military, and is now serving, I think, with distinction in the United States Congress, and I look forward to her career as a U.S. Senator. We can be proud of her, as we were of Senator Kyle and Senator McCain. I'd like to ask the Honorable Chao, Ms. Chao, to say a few words about her career and impart some words of wisdom to all of us, and then I'd like everyone here to comment and discuss items today: tax cuts, the economy, jobs, our record low unemployment. But the first thing we want to do is have everyone here introduce themselves by name and either where you work or where you're from. So go ahead and we'll work.